Dude, jump.
I'm trying.
Dude, come on. Jump over him. You can kill him.
I'm trying, okay?
Hey guys, I'm ready. Let's go.
I see you're finally finished studying.
No joke.
Come on, let's go.
Dude, I'm playing Mario.
Let's go, guys, come on. Jeez.
Groundskeeper kills kids, stores them in the church so he can eat them.
You are so full of crap.
I mean, I've heard my parents talking about how he's super creepy and stuff.
And because he's creepy, that makes him a cannibal.
Look, how about this? Since you don't believe me, why don't you go in there and prove
me wrong? Yeah, right, I'm not going in there.
Come on, what are you, a chicken?
Dude, just because I don't think he's a serial killer doesn't mean I want to go walking through that creepy old church. Besides, doesn't he actually live in the room back there?
He's probably not even in there. Besides, I hear the pastor keeps communion wine unlocked in the back of the church.
You'll get it, man.
You're not gonna get caught. Just go.
You're such a wuss, man.
All right, fine. I'll go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hey, I need you to look into something for me. We got a kid gone missing yesterday. Parents said he never came home. His name is Calvin Lane.
Where was he last seen?
There's an old church on a cemetery on the east side of town.
Do you have an address? Okay. Yep, on my way.
Can I help you?
Yes. My name is Detective Cole Osterman. I'm here investigating a disappearance of a teenage boy. What's your name, sir?
Paul Harlan.
Okay.
I'm the grounds keeper here. I also take care of the church.
Right. Do you care if I ask you any questions then, sir?
Go right ahead.
Okay. Did you see any kids riding by here on bikes yesterday?
A fair amount of kids that come through here, after being more specific.
Okay. This kid. He was reported to go missing yesterday, around this area, if you want to take a look for me, sir.
Can't say I remember this one. Lots of people come through here, and I don't pay much mind to them.
Do you care if I look inside the church? I tried coming in the front door, but they were locked for whatever reason.
That's fine by me. I keep all the doors locked, aside from Sundays.
Thank you. Catalina, darling, the way you say yes. Stay as sweet as you are, brave as you are. You're divine. Stay as grand as you are, and as you are. Tell me that you're mine, dear. Young and gay, or old and gray. Near to me on a hot night and day, I pray that you'll always stay as sweet as you are.
Oh,